Oh boy. I was not expecting them to come through the door like that. I don't know what I expected after making a commotion like that. What's that? Oh, it's more of those things. Wow, this is just a full armory here, huh? I get scared whenever the game gears me up like this. Whenever a game gears me up like this, I should say. Oh, is that just... That looks like it's just a machine gun. Oh, this looks breakable. Is this breakable? No? It's not breakable. Wow. Oh, it stops after I kill everybody. Okay, I see, I see. Does it matter which one I go in? I'm gonna take the left one. Why not? Actually, you know what? I'll just get them both open. Why not? This is interesting. I was thinking maybe I could do this whole thing just by staying up here, but no. No, it doesn't seem like it's possible. Sadly. But it does look like I can climb up on the rafters there, and then there's gold over there. Honestly, the moment I kill these two, I can kind of do whatever I want. I unlocked a perk. Vampire. Okay. I do kind of want that gold, though. Oh. He did a little twirl before he died. He's special. Thanks for the gold. Make as much noise as you can, dude. I guess there's no helping it, but you know, still. Caco demon. What book's upside down? Oh. Yeah, nice caco demon. Point of that, what? Oh, look, a throwing knife. Let's see what this was. Huh. That's interesting, I guess. Oh. That's a lot of text. Oh. So that's what the unlock was. Scope. Nice. How did you do that? What? Oh, the knife has some weird physics. Okay. I see why you gave me the scope now. Okay. Good scope though, is it? Like, it only goes up like how far? Not very far. But it does give me some normal crosshairs. Warthog? It's an interesting thing to make a statue of. I don't know why you would do that. It's a very important... They're very important hogs. They couldn't afford gargoyles, so they went with hogs instead. Makes sense to me. What was the point of coming over here? I don't even... What am I? Okay. Quiet in the library. Good. There's gold over there. Mind if I do. Okay. Let's rumble, bitches. Fuck stealth, where's your gold? Where did the officers go? What the fuck? I mean, I guess I could follow the marker. So they went this way. Doesn't seem like a trap at all.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four, inhale, count to four, exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's here.
You all right there? Huh? Ah, I was a bit worried he had lost you. Greta, Blythe. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hua Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there, on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
One last time, and then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me.
Damn it, he got away.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
you stuck, buddies? Someone's moving around. I don't know what I expected. I might be abusing the AI's kinda garbage programming here a bit. I don't know. Hey, anything to get a victory. A little bit that way. Okay. Okay then. Wow, that is a lot of corpses.
Stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.